Hollywood star Chris Hemsworth, who plays the role of Thor in the Marvel Cinematic Universe, was shooting in India for his upcoming Netflix film Dhaka. The actor was many times snapped in Mumbai and Ahmedabad as he was shooting for the film there. However, there is a bad news for the fans of Chris Hemsworth in India, as the actor is going back as he has finished the shooting of his film in India. Moreover, he has also shared the behind-the-scenes glimpses from the set. The video sees thousands of people on the streets as Chris shoots for the film. Sharing his experience of being in India, Chris Hemsworth said, "That's a wrap for the India portion of our shoot. Next stop, Thailand. Can't say enough how grateful we are to the people of India for letting us run riot through the streets while shooting what I think could be some of the most intense and exciting action sequences ever done." Swati report from Next9 World.